Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good afternoon everyone.
Good afternoon.
Nah, let's check our spirit first. If I say good afternoon, you say afternoon. Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
Boim, are you sleepy? Now I want to teach you all about simple future. Why not the television? Because the electric is off, I guess. I'm sorry.
No problem.
Before we start, let's start our teaching today by setting Hamdala together. Hamdala together. Before then, Amar, do you know what is simple future? You don't know?
No.
You? Ibra? You don't know Ibra? Elpa?
Yeah.
You know what is simple future?
Yeah, I know.
You know? What is that?
Kalimat untuk
English please mas. I don't
English.
No.
Nice.
Simple future is little read.
Simple future is a verb tense which is used to show that an action will take place at a specific time in the future.
Yes. That's the meaning. You in future. You want next. This is the structure of simple future. There is three structure: positive sentence, negative sentence, and interrogative sentence. Can you see the laptop?
This little.
Read the structure. Positive.
S plus 2.
S.
What the meaning? S. I will.
No. Read first.
Oh, the formula. Ini structure.
Yes. Subject.
Plus will. Plus shall.
No. Will or shall.
Will. Oh. Will or shall. Plus perempuan. And
you, Dito, because you in front of me, yes. Read the negative sentence and interrogative sentence.
Yeah, negative sentence is subject plus will or shall plus not plus verb one and plus object.
Yes, the interrogative
is will or shall plus subject plus verb one and verb and plus object.
Erpan, can you make from this structure the positive sentence from simple future? What?
I shall go to Jakarta.
Yes. Jackson, make a sentence from negative sentence from simple future. Yes. Subject will or shall not first one object.
I will not go to Palembang.
Omar. Yes. Yes. Next.
Yes.
Example. The right example. The positive sentence. She will go to Korea next year.
She.
And negative sentence is I shall not or shan't go to Korea next year. And the third sentence. Will she go to Korea next year? You read the positive sentence. Read. You use braces. Read.
She
You don't spit it. Spit it. Apa trip? Trip this interrogative.
Will she go to Korea next year?
Next. Practice. Dito. Read the until 100 dollars. Read.
My name is David.
David get the pit.
Read, bro.
I'm going to complete a travel tennis tournament this weekend. I will practice all week because I want to win the tournament. The winner will receive $100.
$1,000.
My father will travel to the tournament with me. He's my trainer. He will come here and we will practice together.
Yes, Raka, read the next.
My mother won't come to the tournament because she will be at work.
Don't.
Plus,
keep on. Read. Read. Until this, wait from this, until this.
She will sit in the stand and stand and chair for me. My family will be proud of me if we win, tournament. If we, if win the tournament, I will.
Excellent. Last.
I win the tournament, I will buy a new laptop for my father, but he don't know it. I will be nice surprise to him. No. I will hope I will win the tournament.
Yeah, that is the story with Simple Future. Next. Thank you. That's all for me. If there is a mistake, I'm sorry. So, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.